Hello everyone, welcome to SOP Academy. SCL is conducting a mega off-campus drive through Knowledge Institute of Technology Salem. The eligible batches are 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020 as well as 2021 pass-out batches. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different batches are eligible for this virtual mega campus drive. It is a virtual mode pooled campus drive by HCL and it is hosted by Knowledge Institute of Technology Salem. So the eligibility criteria: for BE BTech, you must have 70% in 10th, 12th as well as graduation. Only CS, IT and circuit branches are eligible to apply. And postgraduate, you must have 65% and above in 10th, 12th, undergraduation and postgraduation. And MC and MSc from only computer related branches will be eligible. So if you have done ME, MTech, MC, MSc, then you are eligible to apply. The joining location can be across India, pan India location. There will be a 24-month service agreement. So the online test will be conducted from 24 January 2022 onwards. It will be on virtual mode. The selection process, there will be two rounds. First the online test and then the second HR interview. So only one round of interview, that is HR interview, is going to be held. The designation they are offering is of a software engineer. The package is 3.65 LPA for undergraduate and MCA candidates and 4.75 LPA for the PG, that is engineering ME MTech graduates. The job description: there are three types of jobs. First one is for a developer. For developer, only CS, EC and IT are eligible to apply. For ERS and apps, the eligibility is IT, CS and circuit branches. And for OOPS, the eligibility is CSE, IT, EC. So CSE and IT are eligible for all the three designations, but the circuit branches will be eligible for ERS and apps and OOPS. So it is hosted by Knowledge Institute of Technology. The link will be given in the description. I will show you how to apply. Now there is no registration fee. You don't have to pay any fees for applying. The eligible candidates are requested to register in our college website on or before 21st of January 2022. The shortlisted candidates will receive the confirmation mail on or before 23rd of January. Those who do not meet the eligibility criteria should not apply. So this was about the eligibility criteria and details. Now let us look at the registration form. So this link I will provide in the description. You have to simply come on this website. This is the HCL registration form 2022. Now you will enter your details like the name of the college, university name, university location, your roll number or registration number in the university, your name, your gender, your email ID, mobile number, and your home state as per Aadhaar, home city name as per Aadhaar, your PIN code. You will enter your complete address, 10th board or institution, 10th percentage, 10th passing year, then same for 12th as well. If you have done diploma, you can add diploma details. Then graduation degree, whether you are BE BTech or ME MTech MC MSc, you can choose. Please enter for the percentage. They have already said that please enter a value between 75 and 100. So for diploma, you must have at least 75 to be eligible. The graduation specialization branch, you can enter here, whether you are from CSE, IT or any other branch. Your undergraduation percentage, CGPA, passing year. At last, you will put the name of the college studied. This is for the PG and available to join. So you have to put the dates on which you will be able to join the company. So you have to fill this form and after that you have to click on submit and you will be able to apply for this job position. And if you are found eligible according to these criteria, that is the percentage criteria and all, then you will soon receive the test link. The test will start from the 24th of January onwards. And after that, there will be an HR interview. So apply as soon as possible. The links are in description.